and the others are gathered in our upper room to observe the Feast of Passover. It will be the last meal our Lord will share with this very special group of friends. Listen, as the Master answers a very pointed question.
Yeah.
Joseph of Arimathea, who had been a secret disciple, boldly asked Pilate for permission to take the body down. We do not know when it happened. It is uncertain when the actual event took place, sometime on the third day. Perhaps the amazing occurrence took place just after twilight, or the hour of midnight might have seen this fantastic thing. Maybe it was just before the dawn. We do not know when, but we do know this beyond the shadow of a doubt. It happened. Thank you.
sin-like that we see in indifference and neglect and hardness of heart. Sins like selfishness and greed that rob one of its home or youth or loving human relationships is a deep-seated thing in our world. In the heart of all of us, there is a vying for supremacy of that self-interest. Salvation requires something as radical as the cross of Jesus Christ. And it shows us just how far it can go to relieve us of the plague of our own minds. It was Jesus who said, "Whoever believes in the Son